Never seen craftsmanship like this before. I can't imagine how old it is. Lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Mimir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Oh, you can say that again.
Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Scouted ahead. The lake's crawling with raiders. Be careful.
Thank you.
Want something in particular?
Good fit.
Oh.
Wear it with pride. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.
Now, if we could get back to the story of Hrimthur, the stonemason's son. I was hoping to get Freya's version of what happened.
Another time. We must focus.
Now, if we could get back to the story of Hrimthur, the stonemason's son. I was hoping to get Freya's version of what happened.
There isn't that much to tell. I knew nothing of it at first, surely because Odin didn't expect to lose the battle. A mysterious mason had to build the entire wall in 3 turns of the season.
It was two!
And if he was late, he'd be owed nothing. But if he succeeded, he was promised an audience with the queen.
Not now.
Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something. Kratos, I feel the Norns over here. Are you ready? Open up. Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap!
Yeah!
This search will only get more dangerous.
Then we keep looking.
Fight for the wolves, then.
What is up here?
I don't feel anything. It's not related to the Norns.
Could be interesting enough in its own right.
What's that outpost?
Ragnarok is coming. You're gonna need to stock up. Luckily, I'm offering new items.
Mimir, look. Another Fjoturlund marking.
Aye, this place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
Another crane.
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell. Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
Oh, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are.
Thank you.
It's replicating!
Alka!
over there. Well done.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place.
That can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir. Look, the other half of the key.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to.
Careful!
fine mess.
King Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues.
And all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
I can hold on to those crests from Vanaheim, if you don't mind.
Thank you. Instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No.
You collected Kvasir's stories? Give them here! Huge fan!
The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads.
Freya, can we return to your story of Fjoturlund? You said if he built Asgard's wall in time, he was promised an audience with you.
Yes. Or so I learned one day when Odin burst into our bedchambers, raging and half-drunk before noon, telling me to get dressed and go see what the mason wants. So, off I went, not knowing what had truly been promised or expected. The dagger stashed in my robe for emergency.
Enough. We will continue later.
This is the place.